up his pants.
Charming.
Yes.
Not you, the pants. Now, this is something I can see you wearing.
Well, that is a nice shirt, and I'll just have to try it on.
I'll be in the pharmacy.
Excuse me, I would like to try this on.
I don't work here.
Happening again. I think it's the ones who are blackmailing Doki. They're coming.
Wait,
Doki? Snow, come on. We must leave. Charming, you hold them off. I'll take Snow, and if they come after us, I'll protect her.
But surely we should stay together.
There's three of them. We need to make up our minds.
He's right. We'll split up. You two run, I'll hold them off.
But Charming, this is ridiculous. I'm not leaving you.
Snow, if you're here when they arrive, they'll take you away from me forever. I mean, from Charming. Or kill you or something. I don't know what they're planning. Just...
I've won, you know. You'll never eclipse me, not now that I've sacrificed myself for her. Metaphorically speaking, of course, I'll be fine.
Bye, Chum.
Doc, sleeping? Why would you?
Wait,